Thank you. Lamari.
Thank you.
have been really good sleepers through the night. The only one that took a little bit longer to adjust was Layla.
Okay. But yeah. Both girls slept through the night since day one. Like, they'll go to bed at 7 p.m. and they bring me up to like 8 a.m. Which is perfect.
Yeah.
But it's such because I was breastfeeding. And so I had to wake up to pump because I was so up. But I'm just scared that third one's gonna be like, this is what real kids are like. We don't sleep through the night.
Yeah, that's when I was afraid of her, but no, I think she had to stay in the hospital for a couple of days longer than after I got discharged. So she was on the schedule in the hospital.
Yeah.
And so she would fall asleep on her own.
Exactly. So, yeah.
So I think that's what helped her a lot.
And it was different if she was working with COVID, right?
Yeah.
Were you able to have him in the room?
No. Well, if you were in the specialty care unit, I couldn't have her in the room. I had to go and walk over there to see her.
But no, was dad in the room for birth?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. My friends delivered like right when COVID hit. So the lockdown that happened in March 15, 2019, she delivered in March 18th. And no one would allow her to go by herself. She ended up bleeding, having blood. She had a really complicated delivery. I felt so bad she was by herself. And so she's FaceTiming me and dad, like screaming, I need someone, yes, you. Like, she gave up in the middle. She's like, I'm not pushing it. There's no one's coming. You have to push. You're crazy. But she was by herself. She ended up having to have an emergency C-section because she stopped pushing and everything.
Oh, no. That's how I was. I ended up having an emergency C-section because she ended up pushing.
That's
like
Holly.
Towards the end.
So Holly, I went through 38 hours, no medication. I wasn't that for sure.
Yeah, that's
and
how
then
I was.
She flipped, and I was only 4 centimeters dilated.
I was at 8 of them.
I was at 4, and then her heart stopped. Then like, we gotta get ready. I was like, I'm gonna have peanuts at
the time. The only thing I had is just the community room.
I had nothing.
I didn't want the epidural. I've never had the epidural with them.
I had it with Keely, and they overdosed.
Yes, she's
see the ball and she would want to go in and get it. Oh, now she sees she's on the gate. She'll hop the gate with a heartbeat. She should have been a boy.
Hey, this one, hey, defense, this one cannot score. We gotta hold it.
You gotta score, Sophia.
Watch it.
No.
Hey, shortstop, that was a great play up there, kid.
Tripod.
You got it, Dave?
Yeah.